This afternoon, the minister alongside local MPP Graydon Smith visited Huntsville High School, where he was led on a tour of the woodwork shop class by a few students. Both he and Smith were given some hands-on learning by the students to show off the skills they had learned in class. Minister Lecce says he was impressed with what the students had learned and expressed how this ties in well with the province's push on the skilled trades learning.
They were very good teachers for Graydon and I, and what it shows is what's possible by embracing entrepreneurialism and the skilled trades in schools. It's a pathway to good jobs, and that's what we want young people to have. We've expanded the specialist high skills majors program, the program that allows for this types of, you know, hands-on learning by 40%. We're going to keep going, particularly in communities like this where we have massive shortages of labor. And Graydon's whole strategy, one that he's really encouraged us to focus on, is, you know, yes, expand opportunities in the schools, but with a strategy to keep those young people in the communities they were raised. And that's a critical way we can really maintain the viability of these communities and make sure that there's another generation of talented educators and skilled workers and government leaders and MPPs. And I'm sure we met a future premier inside that room. So really a wonderful group of young people. We're proud to support it.
The minister also touched down on the recent bullying incident at Huntsville High School that led to serious criminal charges for three girls from the school.
My first instinct is, of course, to unite behind that victim and reaffirm our commitments to them. I think we've seen a rise of bullying across society and in our schools. It is disturbing, it's sad, and I recognize that in this particular instance, there's a police investigation. We'll let that take course. But our job as in government is to make sure the conditions in our schools, our curriculum, really elevates the message of inclusivity and respect, that we don't see differences within each other. We just celebrate our own individual dignity as Canadians, because we live in a country where we can be, you know, where that freedom is our heritage.
MPP Graydon Smith says he was pleased to escort the minister around the region today to show off the great local talent in our schools.
We've had a great day in both Parry Sound and Huntsville, visiting students, visiting educators, administrators, and seeing all the great work that's going on. But I do want to say that, you know, Minister Lecce is so deeply committed to not only education in Ontario, but to the kids in Ontario that are in the system. It's been a pleasure to have conversations about that. And we get to talk a lot, both at Queen's Park, but you know, more informally here today, provide examples of what's going on here today, and he's really committed, as is the Premier, as is the government, to providing, you know, a really robust education system in Ontario, and he's doing a fantastic job.
And Trillium Lakelands District School Board Director of Education Wes Hahn also made a visit to the school for the minister's tour and says he was pleased to see the students being able to interact with the minister.
Yeah, I think one of the things we focused on this year, James, was student voice and the importance of listening to our students, and we've got outstanding student leaders, and you see the G7 student leaders here. And again, having them part of it and having a say and direction in where their life goes and is a great thing. So we're going to continue to do that, and we're so glad that they're here, and they're very talented and very skilled. So it's great news.